how to do infinite quad edits in Fortnite instead of just running straight and editing. Edit and move to each side. This is called strafing. It will give you more time to edit. Comment if you want more tips.